Serious Topekans reported their AT&T service going out throughout the day. AT&T has ignored media inquiries, but a customer service agent informed us they expect service to be restored by Thursday afternoon. The Shawnee County Sheriff's Office says the Shawnee County Emergency Communication Center has been impacted, but has taken steps to remain operational. They also remind people that 911 is only for emergencies and is not an acceptable way to test your phone service.